this song is called Up on the Ridge, which is off Deeper Woods, which will be out in May. And it started off as a solo guitar piece, and then I had some couplets that I had written that I was like, oh, I wonder if those two can fit together. And so I inserted a little bit more additional guitar in there to sort of accommodate those first couplets. And then sort of more spaces emerged where I could maybe put some words within the guitar piece from that. And I find that it's like a really nice back and forth between the words and the vocals and the guitar, and having the guitar part like somewhat set but still a little bit flexible is a really nice mirror for my words to just shape around and to maybe suggest things that I wouldn't have thought of otherwise. So it feels really important to have that interaction present in the songs.